Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA. We bring you news as it happens. Please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates from around the world. At least 20 people were killed Thursday morning after a 5.9 magnitude earthquake struck southwestern Pakistan. Search and rescue efforts are ongoing as the number of injured continues to rise, with at least 300 so far, according to the Provincial Disaster Management Authority. Seven children are among the dead. The provincial government has declared emergency in all the hospitals, and doctors and other paramedical staff has been recalled to provide best medical treatment to the wounded people in the earthquake. According to the Provincial Disaster Management Authority, most of the deceased are children. The death toll is feared to rise.
Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.